silent voice when they don't have a choice. Speak as the one who is afraid.